With the 2019 school year approaching, the ACBU is working hard to find the next batch of event coordinators to fill their shoes.
Bradley University hosts many events across campus, but behind every event is a coordinator that makes it happen.
The ACBU held their recruitment event on Monday night, aimed for the sole purpose of lining up a group of qualified students to coordinate events across campus. With the future in sight, the time has come for the next batch to take their important positions.
So tonight's event was, we called it ACBU Recruitment Night, and that was basically for the next upcoming 2019 Executive Board.
The event, which was held in the Student Center Ballroom, followed a blind date style format with students revolving around tables and talking about various positions just waiting to be applied for.
It's actually really cool. It's kind of interesting to see what each event set brings to the kind of the coordinator's position and whatnot. Like for homecoming with us, we loved having event staffers, being able to kind of get different opinions and how they are on the campus and whatnot.
With the 2019 school year fast approaching, the events that bring Bradley to life must have responsible coordinators, and the ACBU is working hard to make that happen. Nelson Gutierrez, BU TV News.